Three Americans have won the Nobel Prize for Physics this morning. Saul Perlmutter of UC Berkeley shares the prize with Brian Schmidt of Australian National University and Adam Riess of Johns Hopkins. They won for their work on the accelerating expansion of the universe.